I welcome you to this channel, Part 8, Pravesh, Good Turn, English Medium. By seeing this picture, you can understand what is called a good turn. The girl is helping her mummy without any expectation. Now, let us see what is called good turn. A scout or guide should do his or her good turn to others quietly without expecting or accepting any reward or award. Now, by seeing the picture, you can understand what do you mean by good turn. The girls are helping to mommy in cooking or cutting the vegetables, and see, the boy is helping to the fallen boy though they are in running. Or next, see the road. This road has been changed like this. Here also some damages, and here waste of the water. If anyone close the tap, water wastage will be stopped, and the planting, and they are helping to cross the road. So, by these pictures, you can understand something. What do you mean by good turn? Good turn. A good turn is performance of some extra service. No doubt. Extra service or thoughtful act. Your work should stand in others' mind. Thoughtful act. Something more than ordinary courtesy or kindness calls for. It should be with a kind and a courtesy. Courtesy and kindness manner, we have to do some extra service who are in need. This practice of doing good turn is important to a scout or guide. So being a scout or guide, they have to make it as a practice of doing. So they have to make it habit. How? Only by the practice of doing. Only by the practice of doing, they can make good turn as a habitual work. A scout or guide should do his or her good turn to others quietly without expecting or accepting any reward or award. See, the rose color letters is very, very important. Without expecting or accepting any reward or award, what we are doing, that is called good turn. On the other hand, he or she should feel privileged when he or she gets a chance of being useful to others. When she gets a chance or he gets a chance, they should feel happy. Voluntarily, with the happy, they have to do some help to others. That is called good turn. There are different levels of good turn. Individual, patrol, troop or company. Individual na one person, solo. Patrol. Patrol na how many in a patrol? 6 to 8 members is called a patrol. Troop or company means 24 to 32. Okay, minimum 24 members and maximum 32. So, group of people. Okay. So, like this, three different levels of good turn we can do. For Pravesh, good turn is at individual level. For Pravesh, good turn is at individual level. Few examples I have given here. Wash the vessels or plates of family members after eating. Next day, arrange the washed dresses in cupboard. Get the books from the library for grandfather or mother. Collect old boots and repair them for the poor. These all are some example. Okay. Practical record number 1 for Rajiv Puraskar test camp. Daily good turn at home and maintain a diary at least for a month. Daily good turn at home and maintain a diary at least for a month. For 30 days, he have to write the good turn diary. Serial number, date, good turn, sign from the person, sign from the scoutmaster or guide captain. I have given some examples here. I arranged my bed after getting up from the bed. I purchased vegetables for my mother. I polished my father's shoe. I helped my sister to do school assignment. Here date I did not give, because when you are joining in the age of 10, completed 10, we have to join in the movement. When completion of 10th year, 10 years, you have to join in the movement. Then it is called a pravesh period. It is called a pravesh period. You have to complete pravesh syllabus. Minimum 3 months. Okay. Within 3 months, minimum 3 months time should be there. You have to complete your portion. Then during that period, you have to mention the date. 30 days you have to mention. Clear? Above mentioned good turns are few examples. Only these are few examples. And the date as per your own record. It will be vary from scout to scout or guide to guide. For all, it won't be the same date. So, as per your record, that is duration, pravesh duration, you have to note down the dates. Okay. Now for understanding, I have given this video. What you have to write as a record means, a topic is given, no? Good turn. Under that, I have explained about good turn. That slide, word, sentences alone, you have to copy in a first page. And next, you can maintain this tabular column. But here, this above mentioned good turns are few examples. This sentence, no need. Just 30 days good turn should write, and your signature of scout or guide, and you have to get sign from your scout master on the whole, at last, entire, after completion all the one, at last you have to get sign from your scout master. Clear all of you? Okay. Yes, let us meet in the next video. Thank you.